He has been out in the snow showing us what it looks like. Tim, oh, the sun is now up. We can get a better look. How are you?
Pretty good. I'm pretty cold, though, Christina. I'm kind of jealous of you being there in the cozy confines of the studio right now. But yeah, we're out here in the elements. Checking it out for you. Yesterday it was an ugly day out on the roadways. It's going to be ugly again today, not as far as the weather goes, but just because it's so cold out there today. As far as the roads are concerned, the interstates, they seem to be fine. Our photographer tells me he took the interstate this morning. He says everything was good to go on that. The Brownsboro Road, that's what I took in to get into work today. It was mostly clear. There were some spots that needed to be tended to, but for the most part, it was pretty good. I'll show you what we're working with here as far as the snow is concerned on the ground. We have about 3 inches or so of snow on the ground here in Clarksville. It's pretty powdery, fluffy, light snow. It's not very good for packing, for you know, making a snowball or making a snowman. So kids will be disappointed in that, but they can still get sledding going on here today. It's perfect snow for that. Take a look at this park bench over here. This is what a lot of people are waking up to on their cars. This park bench and table is just encased in ice right now. Little icicles hanging off it as well. So you might want to give yourself some extra time. Wake up a little earlier, start the car, get it warm, get the defroster going so you can get that little head start on the scraping of the windshield. If you didn't get a chance to shovel or plow your driveway yesterday, it's going to be an issue today because it's so cold out here that all that snow and freezing rain from yesterday has kind of frozen to the ground. So it's going to be quite the process to get it off. But as I said, the roadways, the main roads seem fine. The secondary roads might be a little hairy right now, but they're going to get to those. The crews are going to get to those. So just be patient with them as we go on through the day. Reporting live from Clarksville, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.